Europe is tonight in the late summer grip of a deadly Siberian ice storm, which is forecast to get worse for many areas. Have a look at this. This is the scene at Lake Constance between Germany and Switzerland. Further south in Venice, snow blanketed the famous gondolas along the canals. It was so cold in Rome, the water froze in this fountain in one of the major squares, Piazza della Repubblica. And on the Mediterranean coast, snow and ice left the Formula One racetrack in Barcelona deserted. All freezing temperatures are also causing chaos in France, as One News Europe correspondent Joy Reid reports.
Under red alert for an icy white danger. For the first time, Scotland's under a risk to life warning for extreme snow. There are fears some rural communities could be cut off for days.
We'd have to go back a number of years to see an event like this.
Blizzards are raging across the UK. In London, a man died after being pulled from a frozen lake. The storm's made driving treacherous on many roads. Police advice is to stay indoors.
Look, we should have just stayed at home, really, but someone's got to keep the world running, ain't he?
Near Glasgow, hundreds of motorists spent the night stranded on a motorway which became gridlocked during heavy snow.
The sky cleared and it was quite, sort of optimistic, and the next thing was it just went black.
Travel disruption is worse than feared, many trains and planes at a standstill. Thousands of schools are now shut, possibly for days, and farmers are concerned for stock.
Sometimes the weaker lambs would just freeze to death in it.
Deer were forced from the hills in search of shelter or food. But the Arctic blast is not just bashing Britain. It's reported the cold snaps killed nearly 50 people across Europe. At least one of those is in the Netherlands, a man falling victim to icy water.
This cold snap has brought biting temperatures across much of Europe. Here in the Netherlands, it's minus 6 degrees today with a wind chill factor of minus 14.
Easily cold enough to freeze Amsterdam's famed canals for the first time in years. For Britain, the threat is increasing tonight. This is Storm Emma, forecast to collide with the so-called beast from the east in coming days, meaning more blizzards, more pain, for a nation already reeling. Joy Reid, One News in the Netherlands.